Okay, welcome back to another new YouTube video. Right now, I'm about to go and get a car and head back to okay, this is my going there clothes. Maybe I should get my... Hold on, guys, I'm sorry. Today's video kinda went to a kinda cube. Today I was talking about some other kind of video. Then I was like, actually, I didn't show them that I think I bought the rocket and stuff, so that's what today's video is about. Okay. And let's head there. Okay, guys. Let's just put a marker on it, like, hopefully we can. There we go. That way we know where we're going. This is the first person I'm in. And that was how first person driving could do. This person driving almost got my tire gone. Dumb sign. Dumb hood. Pretty good driving. Okay, guys, we're kind of getting there. We're good. There's no tanks come at us. That's how we do it, you guys. We'll go and sit down and stuff. I think we figured this out. Okay, so rockets are easy to get and still. I'm not this again. You guys went from the last video. What happened? We stole the rocket. I hope you guys haven't seen that. You guys want to check it out for you. I guess I'll check this one out too. But that's it. I just wanted to show you guys that someday I'm not going to get in a rocket. and stuff and go back up into the sky. And I'm gonna park it right at that place, like the desert place. Airport, desert airport. So I'll see you guys there. Well, I thought I was gonna go. But this video, I just wanted to show you guys, I did not pay for that rocket. The rocket was not mine, I just stole it. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. And yeah. You know, I'll end it in the rocket. We'll get back up in the air. I'll end it. Why is that? Why are they letting it take him to you? Well, I guess this is the end of the video because those keep blowing me up. But yeah, and also, yesterday we also got a tank yesterday. Really cool. See you guys in the next one.